went down, these ruins are ancient, tens of thousands of years old. They're powered by geothermal energy using incredibly sophisticated reactors. We haven't even begun to understand this technology. We know for sure that the bugs aren't indigenous to this planet, so whoever lived here must have been breeding them. Guess they ran into complications. The portal is steam powered. The turbines must be clogged. Follow the pipes.